All right. So in fun, with the Amazon process, I realize now that it requires a database to work in conjunction with their particular flat file sheet. And so with your database, you need to have it programmed and coded in to supply the other. So I've done all this, and it's great with. And however, oh my goodness, it's just a tedious process on my eyesight. I can only do so many books a day, and then somebody says, well, there's the scan code, SKU code machine for the ISBNs. But many of the books I have, almost one third of them, are the antiquated versions. So it kind of takes that away. But oh my goodness. I'm kind of happy with it, because in a way it's a great gift. Whatever I do in my life, wherever I go, you know, if opera house somewhere just takes me and I have to be singing somewhere, I am absolutely immediately able to give it now. I'm able to give this inventory gift to my nieces and nephews for their future. You know, I can give it also to my brothers and their wives as well. However, yeah, it's a wonderful gift for them in the future, I believe so. As a backup career, you know, if all else fails, they will always have the book business. So maybe that is a new incentive, because I feel like the books themselves have been so, I don't know, just kicked around, shoved around. Nobody cares. They're just thrown away. There's garbage more at the it's difficult. It's difficult. That's why, it's difficult to make these databases. It's difficult to pay these prices every month. So you really have to be organized. So if you have a big supply, go ahead and go for it. And at least you have that to give out. So that's a great gift idea. That's all. That's all this was a great gift idea. All right.